New tonight and some sad news to share. A 26-year-old Cleveland man fighting in Ukraine has died. According to the Kyiv Post, on April 19th, Cooper Andrews was killed in action along with other volunteers in Ukraine. He was trying to evacuate people from Bakhmut when he was killed. Prior to this, Cooper Andrews served in the Marine Corps.